Talaga naman pong napakaganda ng gabi. Dahil misto lang bumaba ang mga talak mula sa langit.
The only thing that...
To become a voice for our LGBTQ community. Through educational system, we can be able to promote equality because at the end of the day, it's students.
About uniting communities through initiatives like this that bring people closer together.
Tayo po ay napaligiran ng mga nagagandahang mga kandidata ng first ever Kaisa Queen of Tarlac City. Andi dito kayo ngayong gabi para ipakita ang inyong suporta. Mahal po namin kayong lahat. Hindi po mahalaga ang pagkatao. Ang mahalaga ay ang pagtanggap natin kung ano tayo, kung ano ang sarili natin, at kung ano ang meron natin.
Somehow we've gone and lost our way, but this is where we are.
You are all warriors who have fought and emerged victorious. Simbolo kayo ng kalakasan at pagpupunyagi. Kayo ang patunay na ang ganda ay hindi lamang sa panglabas na kaanyuan. Because true beauty comes from within, from a place of profound self-love, self-respect, and acceptance.
We can shape but can't control these possibilities to grow. The push and pull, waiting on the wind to take us. We can write with ink and pen, but we will sow with seeds instead. Starting with words we've said, we will all be changed.
Taas noon nating ipagmamalaki, iwawagayway natin ang ating tunay na pagkatao. Lagi sana nating tatandaan na ang halaga ng ating pagkatao ay hindi nakasalalay sa opinyon ng iba. So, embrace your uniqueness and let your light shine bright, for it is through your light that others will find their own path to self-acceptance.
Expectation, but don't forget love.
The beauty of individuality, the power of uniqueness, and the strength that comes from embracing our true selves, who we are and what we are. Natatangi kayo, naiiba kayo, saludo kami sa inyo. Pakikiusap ako, beke naman. Ang Ketch ay ka-join sa LGBTQIA+ community. Loud and proud, Akechi balls to be born this way. Siwas noo Akech na ipagjuju malaki at isa shout out to the world. Or the entire universe na sa Posekels at Diwakels, Akesh ay Chisang, LGBTQIA+.
Yeah, you could be the greatest, you could be the best, you could be the king.
We are gathered here tonight to witness history as one queen will be crowned, the first ever Kaisa Queen Tarlac City 2023.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks, you can be a master, don't wait for luck, dedicate yourself.
And I know I will not be alone, because we are led by a woman leader who is able to give us a very safe city. na malaya kang sabihin kung sino ka, malaya kang ipahayag kung ano ka, at malaya kang mahalin kung sino.
And I want to show everyone that Tarlac City ay parang isang bahaghari. Iba't iba man tayo ng kulay, ngunit tayo nagkakaisa. At bawat oras tayo sama-sama.
Let us lift each other up, support one another, and inspire others with our successes and victories. Walang imposible kung tayo ay nagtutulungan at nagkakaisa. Kaya't patuloy tayong magkaisa, bawat oras sama-sama.
Yeah, you could be the greatest, you could be the best. You could be the King Kong banging on your chest. You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk to God, go banging on his door. You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock.
Kaisa Queen, Tarlac City 2023 is Queen Number 5!